about cycling in Nigeria, the first thing that comes to your mind is a bicycle. And let's face it, cycling is not exactly a very popular sport or a mode of transportation in the country. My name is Shewa Adetunji, and today I catch up with some children and their coach who are making money, entertaining people, and gradually cycling their way out of the hood. Not with bicycles, but with unicycles.
My name is Kuyo Laliko, aka GKB, God Knows Best. Founder of GKB Unicycle Academy here in Gbagada, Lagos, Nigeria. I used to be a skater, and there's a particular day I went to my customer at the Ladikpo Market to get a pair of roller skates. So he showed me a unicycle that, guy, this is also for sale. Take a look at this. So I was like, what's this? I can't buy this because it looked impossible and all that. So a few days after, I went back there, paid him some cash to get a unicycle. So it took me some months because I had no coach. I had no idea what it looked like. So it was so difficult for me to ride. I think it took about 2 months for me to be able to move forward and backwards. So 2 years after I started unicycling, I made my first cash, which was about 10K. Actually, that was what inspired me doing it, continued, because I believe that if I could do more stunts and do more performance, be better than what I did then, I could earn more. When I started, I faced a lot of discouragement from people. Some said to me that I should quit, I should get a job, do something with my hands. And there was a particular man in my area. The man said to me that no one has ever made money from unicycle, that it's just half a bike or whatever it's called. I should do something with my bare hands. I was just training, and a particular boy, they wash plates like that. Like, the boy was so focused at me, looking at me that, how this guy, they do the bike thing of it, what they do? So I was like, come on, can you come over? So when he got to me, I said, can you give it a try? So I was so shocked that even the little boy wanted to do it. At the beginning, it was difficult for me to get a kid out of his or her parents. So they prefer them to go and learn handworks, craftworks, than doing unicycle because they've not seen it before and they don't even know what they can earn from it. But presently now, with what we've done, with performances, newspaper and all that, a lot of parents are coming to me. How can my kids join you? How can we be part of your team? We perform at Museum Center, Eco Hotel, Terra Culture, Lagos State Carnival, kids' parties, churches. My dream for GKB Unicycle Academy is to go bigger than this. The professional riders compete internationally at Unicon, which is unicycling competition. It takes place every 2 years. So I wish that GKB Unicycle will someday win a gold medal. Olaf Scott is the president of International Unicycling Federation. I met him through Facebook. He saw what we have been doing online and he was so amazed. He sent us some bike, the modern bikes from Italy, free of charge. We've not gotten any support locally, and we've written to Lagos State Sports Commission about the awareness of unicycle sports here in Lagos, but we've not gotten any feedback. The children get paid after each performance, and I also try to buy them their school needs, like school bags, sandals, books and all that. We train every day, 2 hours every day. One of my plans for them is to move them away from the school they are right now, which I'm not comfortable with, to put them in a better private school.
My name is Adi Sansan. I'm 10 years old, and I'm the youngest boy on the team. My parents like seeing me riding this. I would like to be a professional in cycling.
I've been cycling for the past 2 years. I like cycling because it's fun. Sometimes we don't go to school because of we have a show.
I've been riding for the past 2 years. It has been difficult for me. When I want to ride it, it was difficult for me. And I tried. And my friend taught me like. And second day, I tried to ride two pedals and thought that I'm not riding it. from one place to another. I wish to be a professional rider so that I can go out for international competition. My parents are excited when they see me riding in the cycle.
I'm the oldest in the team. I would like to be a professional in unicyclist and I would like to train people in the future. I'm the best giraffe rider in GKB Unicycle Academy.
Arriba, come on! Come on! Come on!
Yes, riding giraffe is very hard.
Camera, camera.
But I'll be able to master the skills. Some tricks are very hard to try. And sometimes I try it and I get it. Sometimes my coach gets online video and explains better to us.